See, that's what happened to me with the the dog walk.
And you have to take the doors off a Jaguar to put the weather stripping on. It's insane. Here's the B pillar. We're doing a final trim right there. That looks pretty good. And we'll have to take some cleaner and get a little bit of extra stuff off right there. Not a problem.